YouTube, what is up? It's your boy, and today we are playing Firestone. We are going to be the Department of Transportation. I have nothing really to say, but let's get straight into the video. This is going to be a uncut video, so you guys get to see everything I do and anything. So let's begin. I believe we are already available. Let's make sure. I already radioed in available anyway, so. There we go. Let's just put this back. Coding. Alrighty. So we're going to turn on our headlights, and we are going to turn. I'm going to let you know before I even start getting into the driving. Okay, we have an abandoned vehicle. Out with a black CV abandoned. Okay. Okay, I want to get this out the way really quick. So that is what we are going to do. I'm going to park right here. Of course he does. Isn't that what everybody does? Okay, we're just gonna tow it this way then. It kind of helped us. It gave us more room to do it off the main roads. Alrighty, so here we go. I'm going to position, and then we are going to tow it from this position. So we are going to stop right here. We're gonna put it in park. Oh, forgot something. Rear floods. Oh, that turned off, of course. Alright, there we go. Alright, puts bed down. We're gonna run this plate really quick. It's gonna be a Young Zebra Jake 01 J014. Real dumb Trump. Okay. So we're going to do this. Grabs winch. Attach winch to the back of the car. And before we tow it, we're going to grab tire pump. This guy is really wanting to troll right now. I'm not even going to care. Not even gonna bother with that. not even gonna RP this, guys. So I'm just gonna put it on the bed like that. I'm gonna attach the winch to the back of the car, and I'm gonna get out of here before more idiots come over here and ruin this. Okay, I don't know where the tow's at right now. Okay, yep, nope, detach the winch. Okay, I'm not gonna ask, I'm just gonna fix it. I'm just gonna drive it down, drive it back up. I'm going to weld the car. I'm going to attach the winch. I'm gonna get in the car, I'm gonna put this bed up before some numbnuts gets over here and tries to ruin my RP. Bammy, all right, we're out of here. We're out of here. Yep, that's what you get. Alright, we're getting out of here, dude. I can't. Alright, we're getting out of here now. Alright, if this boy continues to follow. If he follows me into the DOT center. Okay, he's not. This guy's gonna continue to stalk and not be able to park. This is great. We're just gonna park right here. MVA near Redwood Gas. Alright, we'll head that way. Bed down. Detach the winch. And then we are going to pretty much just the. Ooh, okay, okay. Let's get in the car. Let's get in the car. Let's release it. Oh, oh boy, oh, oh boy, oh. JJJJJ. This is exactly why. Bed up. So you do your thing. I'm just gonna get out of here. And this happens. This game really gives me a lot of issues. I have $1,000 in my pocket. That's just great. It's great to know, you know? Get this off my screen, please. Alright, I'm gonna go deposit my money. Huh? Oh God, dude, if this guy does not stop, can I help you?
Actually, I'll show you something.
My God, this guy's been following me for like forever. I'm out of here. I'm getting out of here. I gotta go deposit my money. So I can reset. Because this guy's following me.
Are you still doing the stream?
I'm not streaming. What do you mean?
You're recording?
Yes, I'm recording. I've been recording for like forever. Alright, I'm gonna head over to the fire station. Hopefully they have an ATM somewhere over there. Because I don't feel safe. Or I'm just gonna loop around. Hopefully that'll work. But I need this GUI to go somewhere. What is it doing? Okay. Alright, we're in Arbor Field. Alright, guys. I'm sorry for the mess-ups. It's just that there's too many trolls. and not enough law enforcement to equal out, and then you have people following you, it's just irritating. You know, like, at least ask to follow me, or just ask. That's all I ask, is just for you to ask. But you just following me to follow me worries me. Shots fired. I'm gonna put this up here. Like, over here. Yeah. It'll keep my, actually, I'll put it down here. Down here at the bottom, right? Yeah, right there works. I'd like to go, but I can't. Hold on. Alrighty, can we go please? Thank you. And off we go. There's still a fire? Jesus. Alright, so there's a man down at the car dealership. Sorry guys for the not talking, it's just I'm really trying to focus on driving and looking ahead of myself, seeing what I can improve. I'm sorry for the not so many videos lately. No turn on red. Of course there's no turn on freaking red. And there's a red charger, I'm gonna tow that. Alright, we're just gonna go through here and get over there so I can tow this dang charger. Here we go. We're going to back up here. Okay, okay. Issues with the new chassis here is auto acceleration. It literally, you click brake and it don't stop. That is an issue. Okay, I'm going to attempt to not take up any lanes except for the on-ramp. This should work right here. We're gonna put it in park. We're gonna come out here. We're gonna deploy some traffic cones. Right there. Okay, are we gonna lag now? Yes, we are. Yep. Alrighty, guys. I'll see you in just a sec. Whew. Love crashing, dude. I just love it. Just love it. Oh, of course. Alrighty. Alrighty guys, this is going to conclude the video. I am sorry that I have to end it like this. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment what you guys want to see next. Peace!